Avalanche looking for more points. Wagner will start things off at center ice. A new look line there with Cogliano and O'Connor. And we are underway as that puck is pulled to Bowen Byram. No shots on goal yet. Top line back out. MacKinnon will give it up from a car. Wrist shot. Saved by Mrazek. Locking in. Had that one squirt right through him. It was gloved away by Vlasic. This is Kale turning and shooting. Blocker save again by Mrazek. Just took a huge hit from Crevier. Colton able to keep it in, and Byram will steer it back. Roz Colton finds the defenseman. Long wrist shot. That's over the top of the net.
Looked to me like the toe of his skate ran into the foot of Korchinski. Kind of tripped himself up.
Johansson. Center pass shot. Saved by Mrazek. A good-looking play. What a feed by Johansson. The Dart stood up by Tays. What a defensive play. Sent in by MacKinnon. This is Lekkinen. In with Rantanen. And that pass got to Mikko. Oh, my goodness. It went through Donato, but it bounced on Rantanen. Had that puck bouncing on him that close. Korchinski. With the slot. Deflected. Saved by Annunen. Wrapped to the near side of Dickinson.
Look over the chances of the Hawks here. Here's that first play. Little deflection, and then Donato's in front. There's one. There's two. Annunen gets that big pad down there, pushes towards it. No chance.
Fired up for Bedard. Kurashev will find his young center. One-timer saved by Annunen. Got full pad on it. Second smallest guy in the blue line.
That's ridiculous.
3-on-2 for Chicago. Broken up by Cale Makar. He'll pick up a loose puck, and here he comes. Back the other way. Fighting off a couple of checks. Sending pass. Shot for easy. Saved by Mrazek, and he holds on. Makar couldn't get that shot through. Behind the net, he stopped on a dime. Tenorti taking a swipe. Nathan MacKinnon has come out of the ice. Tames finds him to the dot. MacKinnon walks in and shoots. Scores! Will continue. Points in 30 straight games. That's just incredible.
It sure is. And Mikko Rantanen in front. He's the man that sets up the chaos. There's our jury like, and there's a cross check right there. Everybody kind of sits and watches. And Nathan MacKinnon, I got the right angle, like a slingshot. Comes in, looks left, and he loves. See how quick that release was? Well, it's just giddy to be down here, right in the action, seeing what's happening on the benches. It's the best seat in the house, without question. All these folks on the glass, they're here for a treat tonight.
Let me give you a stat. The Avalanche 15-1 at home this season when scoring the first goal of the game. They have it. Give him the wrist shot. Oh, score! No! They say no, but I think it went in. Jonathan Drouin, wrist shot. Top shelf, in and out.
You can see from here, the twine bulged under the bar. And good for Jonathan Drouin.
That went in.
There's not a player down here doesn't think this went in. And from my angle, when I'm looking right at the crossbar, you can see the twine, it bulged above the crossbar right there. So down here, every player's like, yeah, that went in. But the referee might have been just at the wrong angle. Good for Jonathan Drouin. What a great shot right under the bar. This is what I talked about. Get a lead early. Don't give a team that's last in the standings a hope that they can compete. And the Avs can start to be a little relaxed. Well,
I got all kinds of room now that the Reichs is between the bench. 40 seconds to go on the Avalanche power play, and here we go. Slammed right through Makar, forcing him to retrieve. Drouin waiting for the Avs to finish a chain. Deflected away! And that's a right pad saved by Mrazek. Oh, that was incredible.
Well, you talk about building confidence. Now here's the right leg goes back on a wicked deflection. Mrazek must be triple jointed.
Out it comes. Makar will poke off. And MacKinnon darting right back in. Lekkinen shoots off the post short side. Oh boy. Lekkinen feeds it off. Down low. Save Mrazek on MacKinnon on the wraparound. And it comes for Sammy G. Both defensemen trying to work their way in as the Avs complete a chain. Watch out, Bedard. He's got a breakaway. A hitch move. Saved by Annunen. He robs the rookie, and he robs him right now.
He was still leading him. How about that pass? That's a thing of beauty. Uncontested, comes in looking for the move. Eustace, he doesn't move. He just sits, waits for Bedard.
He's had the big fellas wrenched all over him this evening. That puck is freed up to Mikko. Slides it up. Tays, long wrister off the crossbar and into the screen. On a move, Radish. Gerard was there first.
If Rantanen didn't lose his stick on that play and had to pick it up, I think that round was right where he was.
Down Broadway, backhand shot by Lehkonen, save Mrazek. The Avs with a 2-0 lead over Chicago. Turn on the Jets a little bit behind the net. Back to Mikko for a short side play. Rantanen himself riding a 6-game point streak. MacKinnon, Makar, score! Inside the far post, he was absolutely due for his 14th goal of the season, and the Avalanche have taken a 3-0 lead.
What a great play by Nathan MacKinnon. Arturi Lehkonen battling in the corner. Mikko Rantanen is going to grab it, and in is going to come MacKinnon, and boom, just that little stutter step right over to Kale, posting in. But watch Kale McCarr's celebration. Here's the shot. Watch the head. Yes, up to the heavens. He's had so many of those opportunities, and finally one went in.
Jones faked the one timer. Showing off, centering pass, saved by Annunen. That went off the skate of Foligno, and the puck is up and out.
Look at this save.
There's a pass from Tyler Johnson. Foligno's just trying to grab it, and it deflects right across. Annunen's big leg, watch the left toe save here, just right there. As he's in great position, follows that puck the whole way across.
That's off to Bedard. That shot, I think, hit his own teammate Magno. Fired from MacKinnon. He's got himself some speed. Korchinski wanted to swing it wide. MacKinnon with a one-hander off the side of the net. The young defenseman trying to hang with one of the best on planet Earth. Up and comes Caleb Jones. Drive, score! I think it went off of Parisi. I'm not sure what it hit. It was definitely a double doinker. And the Avs have a 4-0 lead. Caleb Jones let it fly, and I believe it caught Parisi on his skater stick.
Shot out of a cannon, as we like to say. Pulls around Korchinski. And from there, the Chicago Blackhawks just could not regain composure. MacKinnon's going to get an assist on this. Little pass right over. Caleb Jones is going to bomb it. And I'm guessing, like you, Mojis is going to go off Parisi. Watch for that deflection. And it does hit his back right.
Yeah, Michael, it's amazing to see his confidence grow the way it has. And he looks so calm and cool in his crease. Hawks with 40 seconds to go on the power play to begin period number three, and here we are. Crevier jammed it down the boards, intercepted it. This is MacKinnon galloping into the zone. Now Parisi, wrist shot, save Mrazek, loose puck, save Mrazek, loose puck! It's underneath the body and lays in the slot.
Here's the chance, nice little drop pass by MacKinnon, good shot by Parisi, and there's Arturi Lehkonen. It just looks like he's in there digging a ditch.
Typically, they only have to travel a couple of feet. Here come the Hawks again. Oh, good play by Vlasic, and a save by Annunen. But again, Detroit in full rebuild mode, and they're doing it the right way. Colin Blackwell spinning away from Johansson, put it on net. Puck plays at the post! Is it out or is it in? It's out.
It's here. I believe deflects is right there. Caleb Jones puts a little angle on that. And lucky for Annunen, that went over his pad and outside the net. This will be a great look. Watch that puck just sneak right there. That's called puck luck in your direction.
Sent down deep. Hawks rejected that one. To Norty, right on Rantanen. He let him get there. Druin's out of the pile. Finds MacKinnon, or one and two. Now there's a shot. Shane Mrazek dipped in front. Score! I'm not sure what it went off of, but Nathan MacKinnon sent it there, and the Avs have a 5-0 lead. If this goes to MacKinnon, it'll be his second goal of the night, his fourth point of the evening for the scoring lead in the National Hockey League.
From down here, it looked like a flop shot. Let's take a look. Just a little OIC. I don't know if that went off Arturi Lehkonen or not, but he just tried to lob it. Over top of Mrazek, see it right there. And I think it goes right off the thigh pad of the Blackhawks defender.
Back into the Avalanche end. Long drive, stopped by Annunen, and just squirted by the far post.
They bailed him out a couple times here tonight. This puck is deflected, it's blinking, and look at that. Foligno's got a wide open net. If Justus can't push, use the torque. Watch that back right leg, wow.
5 seconds to go, and the puck is out. Two to go, one to go, and that will do it. Justus Annunen has thrown up back-to-back shutouts in his last two starts.